Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the lock screen date format on an iPhone in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the lock screen date format, first drag down from the very top left of the screen whilst you're on the home screen, and then tap and hold on the lock screen that should appear. Now tap on Customize at the bottom, and then tap on Lock Screen, which should be on the left. Now tap on the date, which is above the clock, and now you should be able to choose a new date format. If you scroll down to Calendar, there is a long form option, and if you choose something like Weather, it should show a shorter format. You may be able to get other formats by downloading calendar apps. And so that is how to change the lock screen date format on an iPhone in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.